Čaute, mastiči, zdravím vás do chlejak a vítam vás už pri tretej epizóde na hru The Wolf Among Us. Áno, po minulej epizóde, ktorú sme si stočili v 4 častiach, tu máme tentokrát tretiu epizódu. Tu som vám sľúbil, že tu si stočíme tak trošku rýchlejšie, pretože očakávame ďalšie hry. Takže táto tretia epizóda bude stočená v 2 častiach, budú dlhé, asi 40 minútové. Takže dúfam, že to zoberete ako nejaký taký filmeček, hlavne tí, čo to pozeráte a ktorých vás to baví. Ja si myslím, že sa môžeme rovno do toho pustiť. Na začiatku by mala byť rekapitulácia druhej epizódy, čiže by sme si mali tak trošku refreshnúť v našich vymastených mozočkách. O čom to tam vlastne bolo v tej druhej epizóde a či sme na niečo zabudli, hlavne ja, pretože moja pamäť je trošku zle na tom. Dobre, nebudeme kecať a ideme sa rovno na to vrhnúť. 40 minút nás čaká kvalitného Bigbyho a jeho vyšetrovania.
Our stories used to be so simple. We had a beginning, a middle and an end. But ever since we moved to this awful city, everything's gotten so confused.
I can't tell you anything.
You can't or you won't.
Snow. I just want you to be careful. I almost lost you once, and
I'm not yours to lose. I'm not going to be an errand girl for Crane anymore.
She looks like Holly.
It's not Holly. It's her sister, Lily.
She was hooking to pay down debt. Eventually, the only people she owed were at her work. You know, that shithole club, the Puddin' and Pie.
My name is Narissa.
Well, Narissa, I've got some questions. The open arms.
Oh my God! What is it?
It's Crane.
Tak máme to rozhodnutie, zasraný úchyl.
Fucking creep. Spineless little fucking rat.
Crane? Ugh, God, you think you know a person. Bigby, you have to tell her.
I know.
What's going on? What did you find up there? You know, other than the...
Musím nájsť Snehulku.
Just need to find Snow.
Why? What's going on?
Môže byť nebezpečí, ty zvíže.
Crane's been... Bigby, calm down. Everything's going to be fine, okay? It's going to be fine.
Will someone please explain this to me?
Tak, Snehulka je v nebezpečí.
Tak.
That perverted little fucker might be after Snow. I need to find her right now.
Okay, it's going to be okay. Where did you see her last? Did she say where she was going?
She took Holly to the business office to prepare for the funeral.
Lily's funeral?
Yeah.
How do you know?
I was just at the Trip Trap, and I heard Gren telling some folks about a funeral at the Buckingham Bridge.
The Trip Trap? Are you drinking?
When?
Right now. They were on their way out.
Bigby!
No pekne teraz. Takže ideme sa asi pozrieť do Trip Trapu. Alebo niekam inám. No čo ešte nám povieš, krasotinko?
What?
Snow's been through a lot. There are things she doesn't talk about. Just please be careful when you tell her, and you should tell her. But
what are you trying to say?
Poď, vyklop to, vyklop to.
When you saw that picture, well, it's going to be much worse for her. Just remember that.
Aha, jasne, už to chápem. Čiže v podstate Crane je úchylok na Snehurku. To je sráč, ale je dosť možné, že ten Crane bol tiež očarovaný. Takže to nevieme. Čiže možno, že to bolo celé narafičené, ale zase to, čo sa stalo v tom office a čo rozbil to zrkadlo, tak to asi nahovára tomu, že to tak asi bude. Že to bolo reálne. No poďme na to. Taktiež ešte je zaujímavé, čo robil zviera, robil v tom bordeli, v tom hoteli. To je veľmi zaujímavé. Čo tam vlastne robil? Čo tam hľadal? O, ideme tu niekoho počúvať. Snehurka tam je?
Lily had many friends, but few fables she was truly close to. If you're here, then you were part of a very special circle. people she trusted and cared
for. Oh.
I won't offend you by claiming one day that the pain of losing Lily will ever subside. I know as well as you that it will never subside. But I also know that
nebudeme vyrušovať. Počkáme. Veď už sme tu, už ju vidíme, už ju ochránime. Nech do rozpráva.
And it will in time equal in strength to our mourning her loss. And it is in that spirit that I'd like to talk about what you've all been so grateful to share with me.
Oh, tu je Lawrence, čo sme ho zachránili.
How she could be stubborn and
no čo, ak sa máš ty chlape?
Highness. Oh, Sheriff. I'm sorry, I didn't see you there.
Prečo tu ste?
What are you doing here?
When I heard Holly's sister had been killed as well, it just felt like thing I should do. I think they knew each other, Faith and Lily. I'm not sure, though. I was angry at first when I heard that Lily was getting a funeral. Holly was getting closure. I wanted that, too. And I wanted it for Faith. But then I remembered Faith lived a story Lily never did. She had her adventure. She got to live in the light of forever after with me. For a while. So let Lily have the better finish. It all evened out.
Dostanem toho vrá.
I'm gonna get the guy who did this, Lawrence.
Thank you, Bigby.
Jo.
Thanks for saving
k vašim službám, pane. Vašim službám.
Take care of things, okay?
Bigby, is everything okay?
No, not you.
Holly, it's...
He wasn't fucking invited.
Holly, wait.
He has no right to be here.
No, počkaj. Omlouvám se.
Holly,
budem gentleman, galantný.
I had to come.
You throw my sister down the witching well, and you have the nerve to show your face here. After you lie and say you'll check first.
Holly, wait. That was Crane. Just Crane. He disposed of Lily's body before Bigby could do anything.
Presne tak.
I'm telling you the truth.
Don't cover for him.
But this genuinely wasn't his fault.
You can't tell me Bigby gives a shit about this. Holly, it's gonna be okay.
Crane je blbec, stupido.
Crane's a fucking prick, so this doesn't surprise me. Hey, what do you know? We actually agree on something.
Bigby cares, Holly.
Presne tak, už máme kamoša.
He's trying to help. And I'm sure he has a very good reason for being here. But this one isn't on him.
Why are you here anyway? And don't say it's because you care about this.
Presne tak, nebudeme tvrdiť nikomu nič, ale som to, aby som si pokecal so Snehurkou.
Oh, really?
Yes, Holly. This is serious.
Okay, look. Bigby and I are going to have a little chat.
Presne tak, nechcel som rozprávať tu hneď, aby som také neplatné dôkazy dal von. Aby oni žili v neistote, alebo čo ja viem.
No, you don't know how this must feel. You have no idea. Don't fuck anything up. Don't bother anybody. And when the first sign of trouble comes, and it will come because you're a goddamn walking trap for it, I want you the fuck out of here. You hear me?
Jasne.
Just want to get Lily's killer, huh? Presne
tak.
Nothing more.
Let's just continue, okay?
This is such total fucking bullshit.
Let's go, Holly.
No jasné, pokračujte.
It's your turn to talk.
Ale kto je táto tu, táto vo fialovom? To je zaujímavé. Tá je Nerissa a táto je kto? Tento typek už bez ruky. Sorry, no, že som ju štípol, ale tak veľmi provokoval.
It's been hard enough making a connection with these people. When you pull this kind of stuff, it just resets the clock.
Tak.
Lily was Crane's prostitute.
Presne, vyklopili sme to.
I followed the lead to this shithole motel, the Open Arms. Crane had a room there, and he's been taking prostitutes, or at the very least Lily, and making her look like you while he was, you know.
This is... I don't even know what to say right now. I really don't. I'm just trying everything I can right now to not picture it, to not picture him.
I thought that Crane might be looking for you.
Presne tak, budeš bezpečí u mňa doma. Ideš ku mne domov teraz. Ukážeme jej fotku?
Because please, Bigby, don't confuse things. Deposing Crane would be the next step. And if we get this wrong, it would mean more than our jobs. We'd get kicked out of Fable Town for messing with this up so badly.
Akože musí to vidieť proste. Toto už musí vidieť.
You took a cab here, right?
Yeah.
I'll drive. Snow? Narissa? What is it?
I'm sorry, but Holly's asking for you.
Are they starting the burn?
Yes. Everyone who spoke should really be present for this part. She's kind of distraught.
Ooh.
You're not leaving yet, are you?
2 minutes. I don't mean to be,
No, I understand.
It's just that something's come up.
Áno, počkáme, daj si na čas. Kľudne.
Take your time.
It won't take long.
Ja tu počkám pri týchto trubkách. Pokiaľ som si znerysol, pokiaľ bude chcieť.
At the motel.
Okay.
Did you find anything?
No.
No.
Jo, díky.
I did. It helped a lot. Thanks.
Díky, Narissa. Si super.
Narissa!
Yeah, coming!
Nechcel som ju znepokojovať ani ju proste. Zatiaľ musíme si nechať dôkazy iba pre seba proste. Tým, čo môžeme veriť 100%, či je Snehurka.
Constable? Wait, easy now, girl.
You know what?
How this goes. The first thing in a visit, you say, how do you do? How do you do?
Teraz nie je správny čas, chlapci.
Really not the time for whatever you Jagovs are planning to do.
Well, isn't that the thing of it? Plans. Except it isn't our plans you should be concerning yourself with. We'll snip to the chase for all sakes. A little bird told us that you're fitting to go after Crane. And you see, we have an interest in that particular boy. So you leave Crane alone, and we'll leave you alone. Mm-hmm. Just take a little vacation is all. Don't even have to go anywhere. Just sit in your office and whistle to heaven for a few short days.
Pracujete pro Crane?
You working for Crane? Did he send you?
No, see now, you're already asking too many questions.
Určite to je Crane, lebo nikomu sme to nepovedali. Nikomu sme to nepovedali, a on jediný videl v tomto zrkadle.
You leave Crane alone and we leave you to yours. Brother, speak your mind. Fastly now. What's it gonna be?
Myslíš, že sa bojím?
Act you got going scares me.
As it does. Šmejdi.
Always wanting to do things the fun way.
Ladies, gentlemen, invertebrates, please, rest easy. This is not...
What the hell is going on?
What's happening?
Very sorry to impose, but we only had a deal to work out with Bigby. And we're unhappy to report that things did not go as smoothly as planned.
Bigby, what is he talking about?
Never you mind that, it ain't any of your...
What deal?
Přesan se ma sračkama.
Shit. Right now.
He hasn't exactly been a good sport about this.
Not no, zaleste vy dvaja. No, asi ste niekoho naštvali, vy šmejdi.
What did I tell you? What did I say?
Ali?
You think you motherfuckers could come here uninvited? You think you could just fucking interrupt Lily's funeral?
Calm down, darling. It was just a simple business transaction.
You fucking freaks are not getting away with this.
Holly, don't move.
Tohle zvládnu.
Lily, let me handle
ja to zvládnem.
This.
Yeah, let's spare all the fuss. It's just a dead hole.
I'm gonna kill you!
No! Nie.
Holly! Holly!
What the hell?
I got it, damn!
Oh! Rýchlo! Dajme ho dole, šmejda! Kve, 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 sakra! Poď! Oh my god! Ta svinie ma strelila! Cichach sa! Ja som to schytal! Holly je mŕtva! What? Tak toto sa teraz vyhrotilo nenormálne. Ako zaujímalo by ma, či by sa toto isté stalo, ak by sme zvolili tú inú možnosť. Ale zároveň aspoň teraz už vieme, že máme ísť po Krainovi a po týchto dvoch šmejdoch. A dať odplatu za všetkých tých, ktorých sme poznali a ktorí museli trpieť. Fúha, chcel som byť trošku badass, akože bol som, povedal som si, že s nejakými šmejdami sa nebudem vybavovať, ale nečakal som, že dojde až k takejto veci. Ale zase na druhej strane, musíme sa s tým nejako vysporiadať.
I did as well as I could to take out the buckshot, but there's still some shards left embedded in your shoulder. They'll eventually worm their way out on their own, but until they do, you're gonna be sore.
Bigby, Dr. Swinehart was appointed Fabletown physician for a reason.
It's okay. There's only one thing you have to take away from all this. Take it easy. Don't go looking for any more fights. Keep strain off your heart. And try and get some rest.
Dobre, díky, doktorku.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm good.
Is she?
She's fine, Bigby.
Okay.
I had everyone that got wounded sent home. Holly refused to let me see where she lived. So I left her and Grendel back at her bar with a dose of juniper and spring water.
Wow, takže žijú.
Just remember what I said. The stitches won't hold up if you continue to act like you normally do.
Aha.
Everything in moderation. And eat more chicken. Your blood pressure's through the proverbial roof.
Try to.
Okay, vyskúšam, šéfe. Díky, doktorku. Maj sa pekne. No, takže dúfam, že nezomreli.
I know, I'll have to call you back.
Dobre, kto to bol?
Starting to find out.
Well, I'll leave you two to it then. Miss White, Bigby.
Maj sa, doktorku. Ty kokso, ale riadne telo mám. Ako pán, vypracované teličky, všetko, super. Akože do tej skutočnosti, ktorú mám ja, ešte to nie, ale okej.
Crane watched me through the magic mirror uncover his room at the open arms, and then he smashed it so we couldn't use it ourselves to go after.
Správne, dobré.
I know this because Bufkin was drinking in the rafters. That about cover it?
And once he puts all the pieces back together, it'll be easy to catch Crane. So, I guess that's the plan currently.
No, neviem. Máme nejaké ďalšie stopy?
No other leads. This is it. Just wait for the mirror.
Yeah. What the hell is going on? Just I don't know what the Tweedles get out of this. I don't know if Crane sent them. I don't know if I mean, this is gonna sound crazy, but do you really think Crane did it? Everything points to him. I get it, but do you really think he killed those women? Because it's just... it's incomprehensible to me.
Nie som si stále istý, nie som. Presne tak. Kľudne mohol byť začarovaný, neviem. Kľudne to mohlo byť niečo, o čom ešte nevieme.
He was a conniver, a coward, a liar. And I'll always hate him for that. And I'll hate him for how he held me in his thoughts. But murdering prostitutes? Ow! Everything okay over there?
Yes, Miss White. Just cut myself on a piece of the glass.
Opička už musí byť dorezaná úplne. Dávaj pozor na seba. Zober si rukavičky. Jasné, Snehu. Kedykoľvek.
I mean, even worse than it did. I'm glad you were there.
Jasné, pre teba. Ó, ten pohľad. Jaj, to je krásny pohľad. Skvelé.
Can I ask you a question?
No, skús.
It's kind of personal.
Ó, osobná otázka. Okay.
And I don't want to offend you.
Čo máš na mysli?
What's on your mind?
It's just when stuff hits the fan, like it did tonight. It feels like before we came to the city. It feels kind of like home. And I've heard it said that maybe in some tiny little bottled up way deep inside.
Že si užívam, keď je niečo špatné.
You kind of enjoy it. When things go wrong. Because it gives you an excuse to just, you know, stop pretending.
Why even bring this up?
Prečo toto riešiť?
I guess it doesn't matter.
Guys, we have a problem.
A tá bola taká nepodstatnejšia otázka. No tak akože, kde si to dal, bavky, ne? Crane si ho musel... To je hovátko jedno.
I saw Crane pick something up after he smashed it. I'm sorry, I didn't realize what it was until now.
Well, the mirror can't work unless it's whole.
Well, that's not entirely true.
Or what, Bufkin? What? We sit around and wait until it mends itself? We have no idea.
No poďme to nejak opraviť, Bufkin, máš niečo v zálohe. Ukáž to.
We're just gonna have to do this the hard way.
I'm just saying, waiting is an option.
No. We can't depend on the mirror.
All right. How long will it take for the mirror to reform?
Well, it could take days.
Or months or years.
Nie, miesiace, nebo roky.
We had to have left something that tells us where he's going. He's a neat freak, but he was never that smart.
Smart enough to take a piece of the mirror? We can still solve this ourselves. I know
never
that
it... mind that. Come help me look.
No dobre, takže střípek potrebujeme niekde nájsť. No, bavky na ty niečo mi myslí. Chod do supermarketu, kúp niečo. No dobre, takže tu sa môžeme akože poobzerať. Možno nájdeme nakoniec ten střípek niekde z toho zrcátka. Okej, tu to nebude. Tu pošúchame lampičku, nepošúchame, takže tu nič nenájdeme. Bavky ne, s teho si pokecam o chvíľu, takže... Študuj, študuj, keď na to máš, tak študuj, bavky ne. Pretože sa naštvem. Tu nič nevykoumám, sa pozriem sem. A tu ani sa nedostanem dozadu. Dobre, pôjdeme k našej snehulce. Tu je, pokecáme s ňou. Prehľadáva stolík zatiaľ. Ja sa pozriem sem ešte dozadu. Nedá sa pozrieť. Okej, tu Book of Fables sme už v podstate pozerali. Jasné. A, z tejto strany... Stúl Crane'a. Tak poďme proskoumať. Stúl Crane'ovo. No, čo tu nájdeme? Ó, samé papieríky všelijaké. Dobre, tu je nejaký kľúčik. Od 207-čky?
What is it?
It's the key to his room at the Open Arms.
Ha!
You still haven't told me what was in there.
No pekne.
I want to know. I need to know.
Zase som nestihol!
Don't coddle me, okay? I've seen more than you know.
No tak akože, dobre, tak ju rozmazlujem akože.
So much you can repress, you know?
Ale nechcel som jej to extra povedať.
What else is there?
Poďme sa pozrieť, čo tu ešte máme. Chcem trošku snehulku... No, nevyklopiť jej všetko. Aby nebola z toho vystrašená proste psychicky na dne a plakala mi na ramene a musel by som jej hladiť vlasy a... Ešte čo tu trepem. No. Čo tu je? Takže tu píše nejaký... Týpek Wayland Smith, panovi Craneovi, alebo Schmeidovi Craneovi. Že či je nejaký update na to jeho extra... Niečo akože financovanie podľa toho, čo si žiadal. No a píše, že proste, že farma by nemala byť tak... ktorá, kde by sa malo trpieť. Hej. Takže to, čo tam posielame tých, keď neposlúchajú tie naše milé tvory. Pozrieme sa do stolíka. Šuplík. Samčeno, tak to vylomíme. Opičko, prines niečo ostré. Frajeri, aký úsmev, som silák. Dobre, knižku máme otvorenú, tak sa pozrieme ešte na ďalší list. Tu píše nejaký Boy Blue. A píše, že... A že by mal poslať niekoho, kto opraví klimatizáciu. A píše, že veľmi topí a že Pinokio hovorí, že jeho pokožka sa roztápa. No a že pokiaľ neopravia klimatizáciu, tak nech aspoň dá nejaký ventilátor. Aby sa tam nestopili na úplne kašičku, vodičku. No a tu píše zase pán Toad, čiže náš pán Žabička. No a tu sa pán Žabička sťažuje Craneovi, že má niekoho poslať, aby mu opravili tu jeho 204, kde sa odhrali tie posledné veci. Asi má na mysli to, ako sme tam razili a sme tohto nášho horníčka trošku dávali do poriadku. Takže tak. No, toto máme preskúmané, takže môžeme zobrať túto knihu a pozrieme sa, čo tam máme. Máme pri sebe lupu? Áno, asi nebudeme potrebovať.
There's a page here that was torn out.
Oh, yeah?
Ale dokonca.
Bufkin, do you know what was here?
No, čo tam bolo?
It's a ring, at least. Every magical item not retained in the armory is assigned to someone in Fable Town. It must be this witch he is going to see.
Wait, what? What witch? What meeting?
He called up somebody. He said he needed to see his witch, or that he would need to get to the witch for that. Whoever that is. Well, yes, it sounded like the one he got his, glamours from. I'm sure it's about this ring. They must have it.
Why not mention this before?
No one asked me.
Buffkin!
And I'm hungover. I'm sorry. He set the meeting at 2 a.m. tonight.
Is it on?
What's going on? Is the mirror fixed yet?
Bluebeard, this isn't the time.
Is the mirror fixed or isn't it? You called me to...
I called just to see if you knew where Crane could be, and that was it, okay? And I'm sorry I said anything more than that.
Well, you did, and I know. The cat's out of the bag. So, can we find the dull pervert?
I tried...
No, it can't be fixed. It's missing a piece.
This is none of Bluebeard's business, Bigby.
None of my business? Crane's the murderer. He escaped. It seems he spoiled your every attempt at locating...
No pekne, Modrofous sa už do toho zakumpoval.
We don't know if he's the murderer.
Oh, jaj.
Oh, please. Of course he is.
Look, this just isn't the time. He took a piece of the mirror, so we can't use it.
The only thing we know is that Crane's going to see a witch at 2 o'clock.
Buffkin, ty truba!
A.M. or P.M.?
A.M.
Listen, Bluebeard, you're Strubička. Not a part of this.
I don't think you're in any position to turn away help.
Define help.
No, prečo sa o to zaujímaš? Vysvetli.
Care about this.
Why? I'm invested in this enterprise we call Fable Town. Literally invested. Since it's mostly my money that keeps the whole thing running. And tonight I hear that Crane has been killing fables? And there's no system in place to catch him?
Look. We know that Crane is going to see a witch, and it's to acquire a magic ring.
What's the ring?
We don't know what it does or who it's assigned to since Crane tore its page out of the book.
This farce was your ridiculous idea for a plan. I mean, who put you in charge in the first place?
Fixing the mirror was the most logical
You're
thing.
You're a secretary. He's the sheriff. And none of you were chosen to run this office. Who elected you to make these decisions?
Nobody, but that
Who
doesn't...
elected her to spend my money?
Well, I've been doing that unofficially for years now.
Unofficially is not.
Ja vedem vyšetrovanie, chlapče.
I'm heading up the investigation, okay, Bluebeard? That makes this a moot point.
And somebody needs to run the business office while he does so.
Well then, excuse me for having the Commonwealth in mind.
Aj bože, čo to trepeš, Modrofousy? No.
All right, let's just look on the bright side. We know Crane is going to see the witch that's been supplying him black market glamours.
Thanks to me.
And that he'll be there at 2. So that gives us
a
few short hours to find out who it is and where they live and get them all at once.
Okay, excuse me.
The few shorter hours, the more you babble about it.
We haven't been the ones babbling.
Daj mi. Povedz mi, kde hľadať.
Point in the direction you want me to check first.
Since Lily used the glamours, she'd have known who the witch was. And I don't think Holly's burned her things yet. It would probably have the address or a phone number or something.
And Bigby is free to go there if he likes. But I think the question you should be asking is just what do the two Tweedles know about this?
It doesn't matter what
they know. After tonight, they'd never go to their office.
They're not smart enough to try and go anywhere else.
The Trip Trap is the better option to track the witch down. That has to be our focus.
If Holly has Lily's things, that'd probably be the safer bet.
I don't really care what you two do. I'm going to his apartment.
What? You can't just go up there.
And why the hell not?
We already looked for the key, remember? I don't know where it is.
Then I'll pick the blasted lock! I've wasted enough time waiting for the mirror to find him. I won't waste any more.
You just can't go up there alone, all right?
I've no interest in nicking his drapes, my dear, if that's what concerns you.
What concerns me is you traipsing through possible evidence.
Oh, now it's evidence. Before you had no interest, and now it's a crime scene.
Nepleca do to.
Just stay out of it, all right? You'll just mess things up further.
They can't get any more messed up.
We have to find the witch, Bluebeard, since that's where he's going.
Or the sniveling weasel chickened out. Never went anywhere. And is upstairs right now in his pitiful penthouse, crafting a fort out of couch cushions.
No, wow.
Look, this is how a smart person would do it. So this is how we're going to do it. Wherever you go, I'll go to the other.
I don't like you going anywhere unsupervised. He's up to something. I don't know what it is, but we don't have the time to really worry about it now.
No čo s ním spravíme?
Where are you gonna go, Bigby?
Fú, takže teraz máme rozhodnutie, áno. Teraz bude asi dôležité rozhodnutie, aby sme sa rozhodli nájsť čarodejku. Jajaj.
So leave Crane alone, and we'll leave you alone.
I'd love to join you, but there's some business I need to attend to.
No, I'm better off dealing with things alone. I don't need sympathy and I don't need charity.
No. A teraz. Jajaj. Kam pôjdeme? Byt Crane, bar Holly alebo kancelár Tweedlu? Ja by som možno išiel do toho bytu Crane. Lebo tam by sme mohli niečo nájsť. Ale zároveň aj... Do baru v Holly by sme mohli zajsť, ja neviem, poďme do bytu Crane proste. Lebo tam sa zase, ale zase... No mne to tak prípada, že pokiaľ pošleme niekde Modrofulsa, tak to celé do babre. Takže my by sme mali do kanceláre Tweedlu, nech si ide Crane. A nech si s nimi robí poriadky. My by sme mohli ísť do Crane alebo do... baru Holly, ale taktiež sme zranení, takže keďže sme zranení, tak by sme nemali vyhľadovať nebezpečie ako Tweedlov, takže toto vy dávam preč. Takže Crane alebo bar Holly. Ja neviem, či toto bude dobré rozhodnutie, ale poďme do Crane.
Crane's place is right here. I should check that out first.
Perfect. And I'll go to those two imbeciles' office.
Crane's penthouse number is 1903. Let me know what you find.
Okay.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Ale Snehúrka by mala ísť s nami, sakríš. My ju nemôžeme pustiť samú. Ach, jaj. No, neviem, či toto bolo dobré rozhodnutie. Mala ísť s nami. 1902, 1903. A vieme aj 1902 preskúmať? Poďme sa len tak, čo to tam je? Pozrieme sa.
No said Crane lives in 1903.
Áno, to vidím. Dobre, tak akože ja tu chcem len tak trošku pokňourať. A tu kto býva? Rose. Kto je to Rose? Aká ružička. No dobre, ideme sem. Mám aj klepať, zavolať. Proskoumať. Proskoumáme najprv. Aha. Niekto tu mal naponáhľa, alebo tu už niekto bol. Nebudeme nikoho volať. Poď, otvárame. Pomaličky, ticho.
Crane?
Jedna hodina 55 minút nám zbýva. Takže rýchlo to budeme musieť prehľadať. No poďme nejaké stopy. Pane Bože, on si tu aj bustu svoju postavil.
Dammit, must have missed him. There's gotta be something about his witch here.
Jasné, niečo tu bude, poď, rýchlo hľadáme. Poď. Tu niečo máme. Taštička? Učiteľská nosná. Čo tam je? Niečo tam je? Deníček. Ber do kapsy, preskúmame. Dobre, berme taštičku. Alebo nebereme? Pane Bože, veď mohlo tam byť viacej dôkazov. Čo je tu? Na stole? Niečo? Nejaké papíriky? Obalka. Asi na obalke nebude nič. Alebo nejaké ďalšie fotky. Oh, peniaze.
Crooked man. This is all I could get. I'm afraid Snow will start to notice. I'll have the rest for you next week. Ichabod Crane. What's going on here?
Vrátime peniaze. Nepotrebujem jeho špinavé prachy. Vyzerá, že možno to platil tej čarodejke. Kto vie?
My dearest Snow, I know you must be aware of my feelings towards you. Watching you work. If I'm unable to control myself, it's because I love you.
Oh my god. On písal list Snehúrke, takýto? Berme kľúčik. K čomu je? Možno niečo odomkneme tu niekde za obrazom alebo tak. Dobre, pozrieme sa sem. Záznamník.
There's a message.
Dobre, pustíme si spravičku. Poď, prehraj to. Kto nám zanechal spravičku?
Calls. I have better ways to use my time. So, go ahead and pay him by Friday, that would be great. All right? Everybody can stay upright. In the meantime, leave the light on, pal. See ya!
No, možno to bola nejaká asi ďalšia prostitútka, s ktorou on si to rieši veci a tak. No a knihu mýtu. Oh. Jasne, to bude nejaký bezhlavý jazdec soška. To si prečítame na konci časti. Pozrieme sa ešte sem. Poď. Otvoríme niečo.
Same brand we found in the open arms.
Presne tak. Prichádzame tomu na klobek. Na balkóne nie je nič. Dobre, sem sa pozrieme.
Math, science, history.
Nič, čo by Bigby ho malo zaujímať.
I had to guess. This shit didn't work.
Tam bolo, že the joy of life making. Oh, že ako robiť lásku, potešenie zrobenie lásky. Tu bude kľúč, poď. Za obrazom. Daj preč ten obraz. Chlape, čo tu máme ešte? Fotka nejaká.
I've never seen him that excited. Guess things have changed.
Dobre, tam sa asi nedostaneme, sem, okej. Von nevyskočíme z okna. Čo tu máme ešte na prehľadanie? Trošku rýchlejšie behaj, chlape. Bigby. Takže kľúčik máme za sebou. No, toto sa nedá otvoriť, busta. Pohni s ňou. Otvorí sa nejaká komnata možno.
Really?
Tak nič. Dobre, tu tento obraz nič, táto skrinka nič. Dvere do ložnice, áno. Vykopnúť, otevřít, skúsime najprv otvoriť. Zamknuté. Jasné, tak použijeme kľúčik. Šup. No poď, otvárame, čo to tam bude. No dúfam, že sa nezhrozíme toho všetkého. What? Čo tu robíš?
Wow. It is just unbelievable running into you here. I mean, of all the places.
No a vyklop to, chlapče.
Weather, right? A little damp, I guess, but you know some people like that sort of thing.
Explain yourself.
Ne teraz.
Now.
Okay. I know what it looks like, but before you go jump into conclusions, Crane pays me to water his plants when he's gone. It's a stipend. But you know I need the work. I wouldn't do it for free, right? You know me.
Ketsash.
So, anyways, now that I'm done...
I don't see any plants. Hey!
Ketsash, idio.
Okay!
Pekne, daj mu fatku.
Just take it easy.
Dáme mu piesti. Tu máš, ty šmejde.
Is this really fucking necessary?
Áno, je.
Talking, Jack.
Okay.
Už budem tvrďas. Aj keď ma zabolala ruka pekne. Au.
I heard Crane was leaving town. I figured he owed us little people a parting gift. Or just me a parting gift.
You heard?
I have my sources, okay? You see how he lives. He doesn't need any of this shit.
And you heard this from?
What does it matter? I hear things.
Ty chceš piesti zase asi.
What else do you want me to say? I got bills to pay. Not like Crane's gonna use any of this stuff.
Oh.
Krvácam, sakra.
You know, this tortured lonely pig eater bit's gonna get old eventually. Don't you get tired of it? I mean, what are you even doing here? Are you just wandering around Crane's apartment?
Vyšetrujem,
I'm investigating.
Sure. Well, looks like you've got it covered. Anyway, it was really nice catching up with you. I mean that.
Ty neodchádzaš ešte. Ty mi ešte vykopíš veci.
Maybe. I believe you're blocking the doorway there, if I could just squeeze through. You know, on second thought, it's actually funny I ran into you like this. I think I can help you out. I may not know why you're here, but...
Áno?
If it's information you want, I'm the guy to ask.
Go on, I'm listening.
Look, I have some dirt on Crane you might be interested in. Word on the street says he's got a witch in the city. I can tell you who she is, if you're interested. Information comes at a price, though. But I'm sure you already knew that.
How convenient.
Dobre, vykop to.
Convenient for you, Sheriff. I got the info you need. This is an easy win. Let's make ourselves a deal.
No, dobra, pojď na to.
I tell you about Crane's witch, and you forget you saw me here. One hand washes the other sort of thing. Wipe the whole incident under the rug. Come on, what do you say?
Dobre, pojďme na to.
Fine, you got a deal.
Perfect.
Now tell me where I can find this witch.
Strong grip. Her name is Auntie Greenleaf. Crane's been trying to keep it under wraps for years. I'm not sure what he's using her for, but if he's not going to the 13th floor, it's gotta be something illegal.
I hope you're not lying to me, Jack.
Scout's honor, Sheriff.
No pekne. Dobre.
The thing is, I don't know where you'd find her, exactly.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
But even a name is a good start, right? I mean, that's more than what you came in with.
No, neviem, ďakujem, ale ešte vyklop niečo, vyklop.
My eyes open for you. If I find anything else you might be interested in, I'll be sure to let you know. I think this arrangement can be beneficial to both of us down the line.
Jack bude informátor.
It was just lovely running into you, baby.
Hang on a second.
No, ešte sa mrkneme. Čo si si tam zobral? Na výlet. Jasné. Trubička očarování. Ale.
Do you always talk to yourself like that?
No, Jacku, máš
prúser. The witch uses the white deer on everything. It's her symbol or trademark, I guess. Figured I could sell these at the Lucky Pawn.
The Lucky Pawn?
It's one of the Crooked Man's places. I work there sometimes, when I need some stability. It's a pawn shop. Get it?
Yeah, yeah. You find any more of these?
No.
Nervous about something?
What do you mean?
Look me in the eye and tell me you didn't steal anything else. Come on, Jack.
Nah, ha, ha. Máme ďalšie dve. Super. Oh.
Are you still here?
We're in here, Snow.
We? Who else is...
Oh.
What's
oh, sorry, Jacku. Nevyšla nám dohoda.
Evening, Miss White.
Good evening. What's going on?
Ah. He's here to help. Jack had some information about Crane's witch.
Presne tak. Oh. A je milý nám ich povedať.
Her name is Greenleaf.
Auntie Greenleaf.
But he doesn't know where we can find her.
Great. Crane's meeting her at 2 a.m.
And Snow, I found a note with some money attached. Crane has been embezzling from Fable Town.
No parada.
Of course, because why half-ass being a complete sleazeball? Do you think this is tied to the murders? I mean, I guess it doesn't matter yet. We still have to find him.
Asi je to prepáč.
I think it's connected.
Presne tak.
Maybe the girls found out about it? I don't know.
Maybe? Crane's meeting Greenleaf at 2 a.m.
No tak sa poponahľame.
No idea where she is. We're going to cut it close as it is. We have to figure out where.
Skontrolujeme záznamy.
Wouldn't she be listed in the business office?
I've had Buffkin searching for any unauthorized witches, but so far we haven't found anything. I'll give him the name, but we don't have time to wait around. You should try Holly's. She still has all of Lily's things.
If she hasn't burned it already.
There's still Tweedledee's place. We know they're involved. And we know that's where Bluebeard went. Where do you want to go? We don't have much time.
No dobre, teraz sa máme rozhodnúť, kam pôjdeme, ale toto rozhodnutie, to je pekné, že akurát tu nám to prišlo, nechám mastiči na vás. Takže pekne mi dajte vedieť, kam sa pôjdeme pozrieť ako ďalšie. A môžete aj napísať, prečo si tak myslíte. Takže buď do baru Trip Trap, alebo pozrieme kanceláriu Dýho a Duma. Takže pekne napíšte, čo si o to myslíte a podľa toho sa rozhodneme. Dobre, takže tu si túto časť skončíme. Ak sa vám páčilo, zanechajte like, napíšte do komentáru, koho si vyberieme a my sa vidíme pri ďalšom a poslednom videjku na 3. epizódu The Wolf Among Us. Čau, mastiči, ahojte!